In this lesson, you learn how to insert a page count into your Google Docs document. When you insert a page count, as you add or remove pages, the number automatically changes to reflect the new number. First, click the Insert menu. Next, point to Header and Page Number and click Page Count. The page count is added to your document at the point where your cursor is.